Yes. The name of a person, place, animals, or things. The name of a person, place, animals, or things. There are two types of nouns. One is common noun, other one is proper noun. One is common noun, other one is proper noun. What is the meaning of common noun? Common names of a person, place, animals, or things. What is the meaning of proper noun? Special names. Special names of a person, place, animals, or things. Yes, understand it. Okay? I tell you four examples. Mumbai is a city. Mumbai is proper noun. City is common noun. Anil is a boy. Anil is